I know that I'm running out of time, I'm losing religion. I heard a man that I looked up to is no longer Christian. I myself, I'm deeply concerned about going to hell. I try to believe in God, but now there's these walls surround me and lock me away. They won't let me speak to God. The only solution to all these problems is just not believing God. If he's real, then I'm gonna die, and I am not covered by the Lamb, so I will not be with God. If he's real, then he hates me, guaranteed, no question. I'm taking heat from God, but I'm not gonna burn if everything's black when I die and I never see a God. I know the person I am and the person I wanna be don't match, 'cause right now I'm somewhere in between confessing and leaving this entire match. Yeah, everything fell apart. I thought I would be sure about God for the rest of my life. Well, I'm sure that I'm surely not, and I wanna believe that someone would bleed. Never used to be a second thought. I'm at an intersection of religion, call it a crossroads if you want. I've been spending my free time wondering if the cross is for me or not. And God, I wanna believe in you, but I'ma need help forgotten how to walk. But nothing is coming, 'cause God isn't real, or he's forgotten how to talk. If you're gonna speak, please let it be soon. I know that compared to you, I'm just a dot. So why do you sit up there, zip your mouth, and never speak nothing out to my heart? I got a list of things I'd like to ask. I stay loaded up in my cart, but that's an entirely different song. So many questions, I'm not gonna start. Are you real? I don't know, but if you are, can't be far, I fall apart. Everything fell apart. I thought I would be sure about God for the rest of my life. Well, I'm sure that I'm surely not. And I wanna believe that someone would bleed. Never used to be a second thought. I'm at an intersection of religion, call it a crossroads if you want.